I don't like Leafy.
Faggot.
But why?
He's best YouTuber ever. You just hate him cause you're a dirty nigger.
I'm not.
Give me one good reason brand why Leafy is sucks. I fucking be you space nigger.
A lot of his more recent videos just seem like cringe compilations with commentary.
No.
Yes.
No.
On top of that, I despise these clickbait thumbnails. Even the titles are fucking saturated in bullshit.
In my personal pan pizza, I think you have a really homosexual sense of funny. You're probably just scared that you will click on one of these videos and see a boob for the first time in your life. Maybe if you stopped shoving so many phallic rainbow lollipops up your anal cavity, you would be able to appreciate the boobs, faggot.
Don't worry, I'm fully aware I won't see a boob in this guy's videos. Clickbait videos usually don't include the thing they advertise. I will always click on a Leafy video, fully aware that the overwhelming majority of the video will be CSGO surf gameplay, with the minuscule addition of a few pictures and clips. But no boobs, just his stories about boobs.
This is why mom left.
Also, when Leafy shows those cringe videos, his analyzation of the video is usually completely reactionary. There is very rarely a joke that is prepared.
Oh no, where the fuck are you going with this?
When something cringy happens, he cringes. He cuts the clip of whatever he is showing to announce his cringe. And that would literally be the joke. He witnesses something embarrassing and then he cringes. Just like fucking everyone else. Leafy is a glorified reaction channel.
Bullshit. You did not just compare the reptilian god to Rashid the magical dancing negro. Get the fuck out of here, you double nigger fuck your spaghetti.